Second professional fight just about to be underway here. Fighters touching gloves and we're off. James eating a couple of punches here to start right away. Sneaking a knee, sneaking an elbow. Right. Oh. All over him. Hammer fist to the face. He's evil, yeah. He's gonna have to do something about that.
See if we see another big shot by Toney. Again.
Right down the middle. Got a sweat fly off of James' face.
Toney hits hard. Oh, big shot by James. Slowing down the action a bit here. Both guys cautious of the knees.
Coming out swinging hard, a lot of different combinations here, trying to put something together.
Trying to answer for some of those big shots that he was receiving from Toney.
Starting to look a little bit looser on his feet right now.
Haymakers. Haymakers being thrown.
Yeah, both of them going for the one punch knockout right now.
Right. Both guys showing a little bit more respect for one another with feeling each other out now.
A little bit. Let's see if we see that same aggression here by Toney with that ground and pound all over him the first takedown.
Catches the kick, gets him to the ground. Referee says keep going.
I can't tell if his knee, if he was still considered down there or not. It looked like he was still considered down.
Not sure. I guess the ref saw something we didn't.
Yeah, it looks like Toney originally backed off, or he did originally back off.
End of the first round.
Let's give these two fighters a round of applause. Come on. Remember to meet us at our after party at downtown.
Another way. Just consistent with those big shots.
That right straight is just so fast.
Crowd chanting for Toney. Toney just hunting him down. James hanging in there, but he's eating a lot of big shots. James still delivering those big kicks to keep him in this action here, though. Oh!
Beautiful
shot.
Toney kind of smiling it off.
Answers back. This is definitely a barn burner. Toney gives him a minute to put him back in. Good sportsmanship there. Nice spinning back kick by James.
We got some time left of this round. We got 55 seconds left. Round number two. Second professional fight of the evening. third and final round.
Both guys looking like they're about to start exchanging with stand-up once again. James looking a little bit more confident with just going head up, blow for blow. Oh.
Definitely been a little bit more active with the kicks than Toney, but Tony's just been able to keep him at distance with those jabs.
Right. James's gas tank is filling. And Toney seems to be slowing down slightly.
Toney may be thinking that he has the first couple of rounds won.
James just walking him down now. Hands down, no respect, just taking him to the deep waters. Like Toney was going for a bit of a takedown there.
First takedown attempt we've seen in a while. Seconds left in the fight. Ooh, a solid right hand there by James.
James just walking him down now.
You
got about 13 seconds left. And this fight is going to end on a barn burner. Both guys throwing, swinging for the fences. And that is all she wrote for our second MMA Pro.
And we have a unanimous decision for your winner, fighting out of the blue corner, Toney Charles.
Amazing performance by both fighters.